Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to resettlement into Asia. I'm long. I'm looking for this black candle and this set of three black candles or two black candles to become a 10-minute order block and then shoot back up to new week opening gap. That's the current thinking. So, guys, we're entering in at the market. No more limit orders for me, just at the market, whatever we're seeing. Stop is below that low. We swept a little bit of sell side liquidity there, just ticked into it, and now I think we're headed back up to these relative equal highs. So these equal highs up here and new week opening gap, that's kind of the current thinking. Aiming for one standard deviation move. And I will call it a video once we get the trade successful. I'll just call it there. I'm going to try and make videos, you know, that show trades, basically. So we're currently sitting up 511.91 with open profit on the account. I did take a loss trying to long it before it tapped into that sell side liquidity. But now that it has tapped into that sell side liquidity, I'm thinking we're journeying back up to that new week opening gap. Would like to see this SIBI invert go higher. Yeah, guys, we're done entering at the market, entering on limits. We're entering at the market or on a stop, but preferably just at the market. Okay. Stop is going to go to break even now. So we might get stopped out in profit on this one. I decided to just move it up to just below the 50% of that SIBI. Would like to see this fair value gap here invert, take us higher, and if it doesn't, then we'll reassess from there. So our stop is going to go just below the 50% point of that SIBI. I'd like to see it invert. We got stopped out on two. So we are in profit on one. All right, stopped out on two. We will get long again if we see price trade back above that black candle. So that puts us up 425.04 on the session. Of course, we do have more sell side down here. Price could still be drawing. There's also a buy side imbalance, sell side inefficiency here. Yep, so we are currently sitting up 425.04 in the session. Got stopped out just slightly in profit on that one. See how price handles this BISI. See if we leave it open or if we trade into it. Wanted to see that SIBI invert. Could still be drawing down to sell side liquidity here. So I think we made $50 on that one. Fake dollars. What are we up? We're up 425. We got 3,200 for the day to go. A long day ahead of us. Coming back into that pink BISI there. See how price reacts to that. Or if we draw back down, back into sell side, make a new low. Okay, let's see if we come in and attack that sell side again and make a new low. Kind of looking like that is what price wants to do right now. Let's get down to a 3-minute chart. Okay, new low. See if we get above that first black candle on the 1-minute chart. Tokyo opens in 10 seconds. All right, so I'll give you my current thoughts, right? Make sure my mic is on. So you see these relative equal highs here just ahead of new week opening gap. I'd want to see it come trade to these relative equal highs and through and deliver the bottom side of this new week opening gap. So say that high right there, 690 evens. We'll take off two there if we can get that. Two will come off there. Okay? And then up and through new week opening gap, three more points. We'll see where we go from there. That's the current thinking. See, we have this black candle that traded into that black candle. We traded above it, so that's a pretty good sign. I've been working this sell side liquidity a couple of times now. Took out that new New York PM low, 1550 low. All right, guys, I'm going for a walk. All right, I'm back. Ain't a whole lot happened since then. We formed a bullish order block there, so I'll just mark that out. Okay. Bullish order block there in the 5-minute chart. Wouldn't want to see price really get below midpoint of that at this point. See what the midpoint of that is. So 65, we'll do 65 evens. Okay. Yeah, that's good enough. So reduce the risk. Analysis kind of remains the same. Expect us to come take out this buy side liquidity and trade up to the new week opening gap. Trade up to 60. What's that? 69.6875. Might take one off here. Coming up into that sell side imbalance, buy side inefficiency. Would like to see speed through that. To sound like Michael, would like to see speed through that. So speed through 68. I am going to reduce the risk, guys. I'm going to take one off. So I'm going to just bank some profit, and then the other two, see if we can make it up to 69 evens. And the sell stop is going to move up as well. So, guys, we're going to lock in that profit. Whether we get stopped out or not, we're up in the profit now. So it's always another trade to take, guys. So I'm just going to lock in some profit, and we'll see if we can get up to those equal highs for the remaining two contracts. That's another 10 points. So, would like to see price invert this order block here, inverted order block, bearish order block. Would like to see it invert it, not trade below the low of it. You know what? Actually, I'm going to move the stop up to that. So, we get stopped out here. I'm fine with that. I want to see it invert this bearish order block, so invert it and move higher. That's what I would like to see, and then speed up to the new week opening gap. And if not, we get stopped out, then we will wait, and that will, we will call that a video and wait for the next trade idea. So I really would like to see it invert this bearish order block and trade higher. That would be ideal. It does not look like it's going to do that. It looks like we are going to be stopped out on this. All right, so guys, you got to take profit, you know? That's the thing, is that when you see your positions go into profit, especially a good profit, you got to take it. You got to try. You got to get paid, guys. You got to show results for your efforts. So if I see the price is moving in my direction, yeah, I'm taking contracts off, guys, for sure. And I'm not even questioning it. Like, yeah, I am taking contracts off and waiting for the next setup. For sure. No doubt about that, guys. No doubt about that. All right. I wanted to see it invert this bearish order block, and we're trading right at the low of it. So inverted bearish order block would take us up to new week opening gap. So, I'll just show that in a box. That's what I want to see. I'm not saying that we will see that. I'd like to see it invert that order block. See those two green candles there? I want to see price find support on those basically and continue its journey up to these equal highs. At which point we will take the full profit, guys. If we can get there. Alright, well actually what we'll do is we'll take off one and see how price wants to treat, if it wants to fully redeliver the new week opening gap. That's what I got now. we're going to be stopped out on this. So we're going to take our profit. Okay. Inversion bearish order block did not quite work out. Well, it might actually still work out. We will see. Let's see if it fully re-delivers this busy, or if we're coming back to maybe to bullish order block or bullish order block. Okay, we're sitting up 1,016 now on the session. Our objective for today's trading is 3,600. See if it trades back to the first bullish order block or second bullish order block, or if we just straight out use this BISI. I have no clear signal at the moment. All right, I'm going to call it a video there since I'm just waiting. So this is going to be Asia, part one.